which are not a natural bridge, where the USDA has cited the Natural Bridge Zoo over their elephant ride. According to the citation, pictures taken in August show that the animal handler was not close enough to be in control of the animal during the rides. The agency is giving the zoo until March 1st to make sure that the elephant is properly supervised at all times. Now, we have reached out to the Natural Bridge Zoo for comment on that citation, but have not heard back yet.